And here we are inside our test facility here at Carver Yachts. Every yacht, as it finishes on the manufacturing line, gets transported over here and gets set inside the water. When the boats are in the water, we test all electrical systems, AC and DC. We test all the plumbing systems. We run all the mechanical systems. So we run the engines and we run the generator. We do software updates on engines and generators to make sure that everything is running the latest software inside of them. And then we also do a cosmetic inspection while the testing is occurring. Once the testing is completed, we'll do an additional cosmetic inspection to make sure that nothing got compromised during that process. Once the boats are finished and they're approved for shipment, we'll lift the boats out of the water, either with our travel lift or with our overhead cranes. We'll set them on top of a trailer and then we'll pack them for shipping. We'll strap them down. The boats get shrunk wrapped. All the components that get shipped along with the boat get secured inside. Paperwork is put inside the boat and then it goes off to its destination. Again, we use this facility to make sure that you as a customer gets a true turnkey product. When the boat gets delivered to its final destination, it's a quick assembly, it's an interior cleaning, fill it up with fuel, and away you go. So we always take that extra step here at Carver to make sure you get a perfect product.